Hey guys, Fox here, welcome to another video, and today we're doing a vlog because we're in Filey, so this is going to be awesome. I just want to show you something cool. So, let me just get over this. Okay, check this out. Oh my days, look at that. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at that. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to extend the selfie stick so you can see all the way down. Alright guys, you ready? Look how far down that goes, that is insane. Jesus man, this is a view. Alright, so that was just about one of the scariest things I've ever done. Oh my God, like, I don't think you understand how high up that was. So the things I do for vlogs, right? So that was pretty insane on its own, but what we're going to do is, we're going to go, you know how on caravan sites they have like them little higher sort of bike things? I'm going to go buy one of them. So apparently you need an adult to sign a document for like legal reasons. So I'm going to go have to get my mum to sign it. So I have to walk all the way back to our caravan to get my mum to come and sign this piece of shit. I'd say that's pretty cool. I'm pretty much done with this car now. I need to go send it back. So yeah, it's pretty cool. They're called dyno cars. Yeah, so now I've got to go all the way up this hill to go give the car back. Not good. Oh, we're coming up to the hill now. Oh, it's getting all junky. I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, we just about made it. Right, so I just got Burger King because I had to put that back, so I'm absolutely starving now. So I just got Burger King, and when I open this door, if the dog isn't sat there going mental, then I'm going to be very surprised. Hello. Oh, I think he's a bit tired. Oh, we're gonna go on a walk to the beach soon, aren't we? All right, so I'm gonna go eat my food now because I am absolutely starving and this Burger King smells very tasty. I'm just pointing this out here. If you have not tried the cheese and bacon burger from Burger King, just go eat it now. And Jesus Christ, that's in focus. Nice. Well, look at that, it's so nice. So it's a really nice day, so I think we're gonna go down to the beach and walk the dog. So I might just strap the GoPro onto the dog and let him run around. It should be cool. So yeah. All right guys, I wanna show you this. Buddy, come here, come here. What's this? Check out this look. I like, look at the mount on him. I gave him a little GoPro. So we're gonna stick the GoPro on you when we go into the beach, aren't we, buddy? And you can go for a little swim. How cool does that look? I just literally strapped it onto him, see, it's on like a little strap. So I hope it stays there. It's got the waterproof mount on and everything. But I'm just charging my GoPro up here. So this should be pretty awesome. I hope it'll look good when we take out Buddy. I hope you enjoyed that little dog thing. I think it was pretty cool. I don't know, maybe you couldn't see anything with the GoPro. I'm sorry, it's a bit windy. So yeah, that was actually pretty fun, except I'm absolutely soaking because I just walked into this water. But yeah, it was actually pretty fun. I'm gonna go take some stills and some photographs of the sea, and I'm gonna use like a super vivid filter, so it's just gonna look awesome. All right, so I'm using this weird filter that makes everything just super bright and like in your face, and I think it actually looks quite cool, so we might do the rest of the vlog on this. We got one of them, another one of them chair things, but for four people. So me and my sister, and then Connor's gonna sit in the front, aren't we, Connor? You're a bit cold. I think somebody needs a face wipe and a jacket, don't you? Yeah, there you go. There's your jacket, let's go. All right, so we turned off the camera of retard mode. We're now in the normal color scheme. But yeah, we're just riding. My sister, she's driving. I'm trying to teach her how to drive. There's the car thing. And how are you doing, Connor?
And there's a car coming, and I'm really
bored. Why can't it just go
faster? Oh, there is a car coming.
Brakes.
There's a car coming. We're gonna die. Come on, guys, let's go. Child labour. All right, suicide dash.
That's okay.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
What's up? Whoa! Was it? Alright, so I literally just put all the carts away. So we're gonna go down to this bouncy castle thing that Katie and Connor wanna go on, them, my brother and sister. So I'm just gonna go let them go on that. Are you bouncing? Wow, how high do you reckon you can go? Jump as high as you can. Whoa! Are you gonna do a backflip now? No, oh, you're going really high now, Connor. Boing, look at you. Hey, Connor, what are we doing? Oh, are we going on the slide? Go on then. Climb, get your foot on there. Pull up, go up, I got you. Trust me, I got you. Push yourself, go. There you go, you've done it. Right, let's slide down. On the count of three, one, two, three. Oops.
It's a bit bumpy.
Is it? Oh, it's a bit of a rubbish slide there. All right, so I just want to go ahead and conclude the vlog there because literally I don't think we're going to do anything tonight. So I'm just going to quickly end it. I don't know if it was a really short vlog or a really long one yet because obviously I'm not edited it yet, but hopefully it was just all right. So yeah, guys, I'm Mitz Fox signing out and I'll see you all later.